Over now to Putney Bridge, while two crews are busy making ready. Expert eyes have been watching the final stages of river training, and there doesn't seem much to choose between Oxford, the favourites, and Cambridge as they move out to the start. All eyes on the two slim craft, Cambridge on the far side, and away they go. Cambridge got away first, but after only 10 strokes they met a bad setback. And here it comes, as number 6 in the Cambridge boat catches a crab. Cambridge soon picked up the stroke again, but with Oxford shooting away into a valuable lead, let's follow them up by launch. On they go, settling down to that vital struggle for the first bend, and now Cambridge, despite that early disaster, are catching up and improving their position with every stroke.